I think originally what I wanted to work on was some kind of math and science related field, engineering perhaps. And then when I was graduating high school, I was really excited about the medical profession. So I wanted to be a medical doctor, a physician, a surgeon. And then about 2 years into my undergraduate degree, I got really excited about biomedical engineering because I found something that for me sounded like it would be even better. And the reason that I felt it was better is I was able to still stay within the medical profession, but instead of working with the patients and so forth, which was still appealing to me, I'd be able to do something even more exciting, which was create new technologies instead of being limited by the technologies that would be available that other people came up with. So today, I work with a lot of surgeons and I work with physicians and I need their input because they have that perspective that I don't, but I feel like it's a better fit for me to be working on the technology side of medicine. I advise a number of students right now, about 35 students in the Department of Chemical and Petroleum Engineering, on course selection and so forth and career guidance. And a lot of freshmen come into the program wanting to do pre-med, and I think probably more than half of them are interested in it because they're just not aware of other opportunities. And everybody knows about medical school, about the opportunity to be a physician, a surgeon, what have you. And it's a noble profession, and we definitely need people to do those things. But not everybody knows about other opportunities that exist in bioengineering. For the people that really are excited about working hands-on with patients and diagnosing them, talking to them about treatment options, dealing with their families, and that real interpersonal type of work, or even in performing the surgeries directly, I think those are people that are better suited to stay with medicine based on their interests. Other people, I think, are just really excited about the opportunity to work with the medical profession and make a difference and help people. And if they're able to better utilize their skills in developing technology to assist the surgeons so the surgeons and other physicians can better treat their patients, I think those people oftentimes find that bioengineering ends up being a better field, and that's what happened for me. It's not that I'd lost interest in the medical profession, it just became second place, and I had a better number one goal to pursue. If I look at our own department, Chemical and Petroleum Engineering, I would say probably a large number, if I could just guess, maybe 15 to 25% might start out as pre-med, and by the time they graduate, last year there's only two students that I can think of right off the top of my head that ended up going to medical school, and I think some of them who changed their mind are people that discover that that's not where their talents lie. I think more of them discover that's not really where their interests lie. And it either because they have a total change of heart and they have no interest in it anymore, and you have others that maybe just fell to second place and they just found something that was even better.